Yo, yo, it's Miss Sick. I have a workout here for 7th to 12th grade. Bring a friend, family member. If you're an adult, it's all good. I miss you all dearly. If you're my students, I really miss you. So, here we're gonna start with a plank. This is Pooh, my audience, because I get nervous when I videotape myself. I really don't like it. So, he's my audience member. And then with a plank, you can go from your knees, modified, try and form a straight line. And then I have my celebrity shot coming, Dan. So we're doing a plank for 45 seconds. Just try and do what you can. Put your knees down, take a rest, stretch if you need it, jump right back into it. For some of you who haven't worked out since I saw you, this is gonna be rough. This is gonna be rough even if you were working out when I saw you. All right, then we're going into push-ups. Remember, you can do modified wall push-ups. Do as many as you can here in 30 seconds. Take a break. Get right back into it. I'm already sweating.
Me too.
I also already did 30 of these because I messed up filming earlier. Alright, next we have penguins. You're on your back. And you're gonna touch your ankles. Put your feet closer to your gluteus maximus for easier. Further away for harder. You can put your feet on the ground. You got it. You can do it that way though too. And side plank, go from your elbow or your arm, form a straight line with your body. Everybody has a dark side. I feel embarrassed when they see mine. Rain falling from my dark skies. Clouds parting, but it's all lies. Shouldn't I see the sunshine now? Wonder how I look in God's eyes. My good person or a lost one. Will it still worth it when I'm all done? Will I feel ashamed like you? How you doing?
Not too bad.
Hanging in there.
Take a break if you want and go from your knee or your hip, kind of like this. Hold yourself up. My cheat sheet. Pooh says we're doing good. All right, flip side. I think your head's cut off. Oh, there you are. You got it. Come on, hold this. Like a rock. On your gluteus maximus, bring your feet up, your arms up, and hold it. Easier, put your knees down, your feet down, bend your knees. Stretch, take a breather. All right, then we're going into a bridge. Get your hips up. Thank you. throw in some egg rolls. Woo! Okay, next we have triangle push-ups. You see, I did some with on my feet, and then I went to one knee. My other knee's still injured, so it can't really be on the ground. All right, up into squats. Good job, Dan. Oh, I'm hot. Okay, scissors. Oh, I guess I'll flip around. Cross your legs. Switch directions. Figure eight the other way. Take another breather, stretch. Breather. We'll do ice cream scoops. So you're gonna scoop the ice cream into the cone, and then you're gonna say your favorite ice cream flavor. Mine's chocolate chip cookie dough.
Mine's peanut butter.
Which he can't eat because I'm allergic. And then only two more exercises and we're done. We have 6 inches. Put a dollar bill under your feet, feet to the floor. That's 3 inches. That's 8. I don't know what mine are at though. And last one, mountain climbers. All right, so I'm kind of slow on the mountain climber thing, so my knee doesn't bend as quick. Okay, so there you have it. 10 minutes, be active and awesome. awesome, whatever you do. Miss you. Oh, I can't bend down yet.
And now we have bloopers.
Here we go, if you're sick with a workout for 7th and 12th grade, bring a friend or a family member, or if you're an adult, just give this a try. This is Pooh, my audience, because these videos make me nervous. I hate being videotaped. Since I'm missing out on all my students, I miss you dearly. All I have is Pooh Bear. Okay, here we go. The first one's gonna be a plank. Hey, it's Miss Sick here. If you're one of my students, I am creating a workout video for you, hopefully. Disclaimer, I will probably mess up because I hate being videotaped. This is my audience. I do miss you all if you're my students. If you're just doing this and you're not my student, that's okay. Great day to be active and awesome. So this is Pooh, my audience. We got a little NF playing, and here goes for our 10-minute workout. So first one we have is push-ups. Just trying your best. Go from your knees if you want. Modified push-up. Right, and then if you need to, take a little break, and then we're rolling into crunches. Alright, take a break, stretch it out. Alright, next we have our penguins. If you want it easier, put your feet further from your gluteus maximus. If you want it harder. I said that backwards. Oh my god, I can't do this, babe. I can't do it.
What? No. Pooh, you're on deck later when I get enough confidence to actually do this.